we're trying this again. Oh, okay. Sorry about the pause menu, guys. Alright, we're back. Twitch is being really fucking wacky tonight. Let me make damn sure this thing's... Okay, yeah, it's still broadcasting. Oh, he's not human, he's a bite! Thank you. Wow. Well, I hope you wanted to see that again, because I'm an idiot. Come here, stupid. Oh my god, they're chicks! I didn't realize the alchemists were chicks. Doesn't make a difference, I'm still going to kill them, suck their blood, and destroy their souls. Just didn't realize they were women. Wow. Not even dealing with you. Jesus, that guy just waited. There was something over there. I missed it. Probably another skull. What if I can get up there? It's just another treasure. I saw it. We are now inside my stuff. Fuck me sideways. Really? Oh my god, you know what these things remind me of? There's an enemy that looks like this in goddamn Silent Hill, Homecoming. That's why these stupid things look so familiar. If we can try this again. Oops. Nope, I stink. It's funny though. Oh god damn it, really? That was fucking bullshit. More time with feeling. Oh, fuck it. power geyser. Right there, the checkpoint was right fucking there too. Acid indigestion is like a storm raging inside of you. I don't like that. No. Oh. Give me that. I'm not. I knew I was gonna eat one of these stupid blades. Oh, but there was another one. Oh, fuck you. Swear to God. Ah, god damn it. This is so cheap. This isn't Mario, they don't want you to run forward because you're gonna get a giant saw blade in the face. Oh, goody, more of these. You can't imagine how much I've been missing these. You know, guys, I think we've lost the whole vampire thread of this game. Oh, god damn it. Get off the thing, thank you. Like, it doesn't matter, because it's instant death anyway, but fuck. Wait, why are these things back? Oh, because you're getting... That's a checkpoint, how did I miss that? I jumped over it. To get the stupid... Oh, man. You cannot land on that thing. It's impossible. You skid right the fuck off. That's some bullshit right there. I couldn't... If I went for the platform, I would have gotten hit by the stupid missile thing. Pretty much straight up Mega Man. If I keep this thing right in front of me, I can keep new ones from spawning. Hey, I landed on top of that thing. You might be wondering why I would have done that attack, and I can't tell you fucking why, because sometimes this thing is really sensitive. I do not remember this game being this fucking cheap. At least I think I got the hang of landing on those fucking things, though. Fuck you. Holy shit. That was bad. That was on me. Anybody even see that thing before it hit me? Nah, me either. It'd be another thing if I could duck. Fuck! I landed on a fucking platform. Like, for you to not be moving when you land, you have to be not touching the joystick at all. Sure, this isn't gonna get me killed. This better be near the fucking end, boy, because this is some more shit. These things are straight up Medusa heads. And unlike Simon, I can't really deal with them. I turned around to fucking slice, and it didn't fucking turn around. This thing's trying so hard to be Castlevania, but it doesn't have the controls. And I mean, these things come out at random heights. It's really bizarre. It doesn't track you, it's just kind of random. So there's no anticipating. At least if it tracked me, I'd know where the fuck to go. This is, infuriating. Not, like, it's not that it's, like, it's, trust me, it's fucking difficult, but there is absolutely, the controls are nowhere near tight enough for this kind of fucking precise platforming. Now, see, that thing came right over the top. And if they, like, would let me cling back onto that thing after that fucking geyser hit me, I wouldn't be quite so pissed off. But it isn't. You make one mistake and you're dead. Which is fine. 2D platformer. That's the name of the game. But you've gotta have tighter controls than this. That was blind, stinking luck. Fuck you! The fucking jump was half negated by the goddamn platform. Fuck! Think that it's under you, but it's not. Like, the hitboxes on these things are really wacky, too. Oh, I hope you like this fucking piano concerto, because we're gonna be here for a while. I would love for somebody to tell me how the fuck I was supposed to avoid that. Like, this is all gonna be based on luck, because I have to get the right random missile, like, launch. It doesn't matter how I try to do this, how I try to time it, they are always hitting me. Jumped. Didn't matter. It's almost like the game knows where to spawn these things at precisely where you're at. It'd be the biggest pain in the ass. Which would be an impressive bit of programming, to say the least. See that? To me, that should have hit me. I'm not complaining, mind you. Like, my kingdom for a duck mechanic. For fuck's sake. This is obnoxious. This is just absolutely obnoxious. Look at this. Look at that. There is no way for that to have come, like, this is the only way for me to fucking kill these things as they come out before I even get past them. Is that seriously what I have to fucking do? So this cheap fucking bullshit doesn't get me killed every fucking time. There is no this is the most stable ground I have. It really would kill them to put the guy, give me a fucking checkpoint in the middle of this fucking garbage. Now there's one up here again. And I couldn't do a fucking thing. If I clung to that thing again, I'd have jumped right into the missile and gotten killed. It's completely fucking random. Fuck you, game. I'm getting pissed off. I need to just chill. Yeah, because that is just the smartest thing ever, because pushing forward in X will give you the jump kick that knocks you back. God knows you never want to just slash at something in the air while pushing forward. Wouldn't want to designate that to another fucking button, would you? You wouldn't want to just make it a double kick, I mean a double jump move. Ugh. Can't even slash at the fucking thing because it interrupts my jump cycle so badly. That was really bad. That was really dumb. And she, you know, God forbid she wouldn't slide on the top of these fucking things where you have a fucking foot of clearance. Oh, God damn it. Look at this. Oh my God, are you kidding me? What, did I have to fucking air dash out of there? Look at this fucking pile of shit, just diving in and out of the fucking water. Shouldn't have done that, shouldn't have done that. I knew the fucking missile was coming, and I fucking jumped. Yeah, because you can't jump off of a falling platform. Why would you? I mean, that would just be fucking silly. This is the Dark Knight of the Soul. Oh, I shouldn't have made that jump. I should not have made that jump. Damn! Bullshit! Fuck! Cunt! Suck! Wow! I'll just see somebody try to speed run this. What a fucking... Oh, okay. Turn around! Rain! God! No, you just slash at the air in front of you. Why would you turn around? Fucking... Can't push the joystick too far over because you'll slide right the fuck off the thing, but if you don't push it over far enough, you're dead. I fucking pity these playtesters. It's shit like this, which is why I could never be a playtester. You see that? I had to... That was off the screen, over my fucking head. What the? Why would I not cling to that fucking thing? Christ! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck your mother, fuck your whole family. Motherfucker, I'm up top. And I couldn't, again, I couldn't do a fucking thing about it. I either make that fucking landing, or I'm dead. I honestly cannot, it must have been, like, traumatic... that I fucking... I forgot this level. We've been trying to do this for fucking half a goddamn hour. Look at that shit! Why the fuck would you make her skin like that? So hard just to stay alive. I can't. I'm not even making that fucking jump. Because I know that fucking rocket's gonna kill me. I can't believe I survived that. I didn't survive that, though. There's the fucking end to it right there. I don't... Yeah, why would you make her land on the platform? No, no, just have her skip in the fucking air like a dummy. Like, Medusa heads in Castlevania have a set pattern. They always come out in the same relative position to where your character is in the game. That's why they're a nuisance, but not like this. This is just obnoxious. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Plus, in Castlevania, you can actually fucking land where you want to. Now, there's one up by the roof. Look at that! You cling twice and it just stops clinging. I wonder if that's a mechanic that you can only cling twice. It seems like an awful big pile of horse shit. Look at that, the fucking alchemist tried to fucking bomb me from off screen. Holy shit. Right off. Yeah, just skid right the fuck off the screen. Just like... Oof! Fuck, what are those? Why are they down there? Could I have gone under that whole thing? Oh, I will not be happy. Not be happy at all. Holy shit, that wasn't even the whole level. Hey, marionettes from Devil May Cry. I guess I could have shot a couple of them. Oh! Okay. Is that a raft I can float on? That's nifty. I really want that skull. Where's the next thing? I bet. No, I did it already. This is weird. Oh my god, excuse me. My boss got me sick. I'm gonna be pissed. There's gotta be another switch somewhere. Oh, come on. Really? Really? the fuck? How did he even hit me? That's great. Thank God they don't have a lives limit on this game, or I'd be fucked. Yeah. Really? Huh? Wait, why did that happen? I don't see another goddamn switch. That's alright, because I'm not even going to try to jump. I'm just going to run right off the platform and die, because I'm a fucking idiot. I don't see another goddamn switch. There's gotta be one. Really? Did he even animate a movement before hitting me? Man, that thing slowed down like I finished it, even though I hadn't. Who would even think to do that? I'm not sure. I'm just gonna keep killing you until the next one comes down. I see I made a raft out of one of them. What? Come here, you. Give me your fucking help. Oh yeah, just teleport right the fuck out of the floor. Why would you? Oh, Okay. That looks like a switch. Oh, there's a checkpoint. I don't know what the fuck that other thing was doing. We gotta be reaching some kind of endgame here, because this is getting to be some serious bullshit. Wow, I've never seen one turn around while vomiting before. This does not look encouraging. Okay, I guess I need a dash. Man, they are just piling on the bullshit here. Yeah, sure, I didn't hit that platform. Captain, our bullshit detector is going off the charts. I am not even sure exactly how I'm gonna do this yet. Wait a minute, I can't just fly, can I? No, okay, I was gonna say. All I can say is there better be a motherfucking checkpoint at the end of this thing. I'm boned. Like, you can't just dash. Those things are spaced specifically so that if you try to long dash, you're fucked. Oh my god, you can't cling to the side of them. Wow. So you're actually kind of forced to wait for them to come into position. That's something else, boy. Jesus Christ. Wow, okay, I need to think for a minute. Ugh. Bloodrayne deserves a little better than I'm giving her. Because frankly, I'm getting her ass killed. Wow, it's really interesting to see that spurt come up right where the platform is. God damn it. I don't want to say this is luck. I don't think it is. I think I'm fucking up. I think I'm like, there's gotta be a spacing that I'm missing. That's not it. Oh my god, look at that shit. I don't know if I can do this. Fuck you. Might as well let it kill me because I just fucked myself royally. Wow, that was the end of the road, at least. Like, I seen the end of the line. Come on, Rain. Get up. There you go. Thank you. I know you're tired of dying, honey, but... you got some dying to do. Fuck you. Come on. Really? If you see that thing already by then, you're fucked anyway. I'm fucked. What the fuck did I get caught on there? Like, seriously? This is kind of excruciating. Did you see how I fucked up at the beginning? It threw me off completely. That was interesting. Oh, now I'm fucked. You can get fucked just by the positioning of those things. If you show up there and they're in the wrong position, you're boned. It's really kind of amazing. Like, they must start going earlier than... like, maybe it really is time-dependent. Maybe I shouldn't waste so much time sitting there thinking about what I'm doing. I don't think the game's that random. I couldn't even see those things when they were that low. God damn it. This is a rough one, ladies and gentlemen. Not gonna lie to you. Yep, knew I was dead there too. fucking believe that? Fucking hard enough. Stupid, you knew that was coming. Huh, fuck you. Right fucking over it. Just, I couldn't ask for a worse shot. Hitting those fucking floating pegs is, like, damn near impossible. And I'd like to meet the maniac who goes for that treasure. Fuck you. I don't think you can dash on those things. I think you have to be far enough ahead to actually fucking jump those. Suck my dick. By the way, you know that thing that happens when a game stops being fun? We're there. If this was a Mario Maker level, they'd be fucking, bullshitting it. Fuck me! I think I hit the jump button when I hit the platform there, but you'd be wrong. Apparently I didn't. This is just fucking unreal. That's the thing I keep fucking doing. I keep not jumping high enough before I dash. Because those things are moving. It was obnoxious before. This is just outright painful. God damn it, stop! Painful. Fucking painful. Oh, God damn it. I'm gonna get it. It's like a matter of time. The process to get there is just brutal. It's just like... dead. If I had made it to that last peg, I would have gotten it. Guess he didn't jump high enough because he's a fucking retard. First peg. Ah, God damn it. I gotta take a break. I'll be right back.